Paul and his friends were broke. Because of their criminal records, they couldn't apply on any legal jobs in the city. Illegal jobs were risky and dangerous. They discussed for days and finally made a plan. A deal of 500k. The job was very dangerous and risky as well. But they wanted easy cash. Yes, kidnapping. That was the job. Everything was perfect. The plans they made were brilliant enough to tackle the cops of Los Santos. They got a girl as a hostage and planned to deal everything inside a store at San Firo. Jassy, Paul's close friend, calls the cops and demands for the money. They also demanded for a free passage and a pathway which was free of spikes. They were nervous as well as alert in the whole scene. They didn't want to be behind the bars as that would take so many years for them to be finally released from prison. Paul and his friends didn't have any intention to harm the hostage in any manner. Paul keeps the gun pointed at her. Cops were also trying their best to save the hostage. They were trying to pull down Jassy's and his friends' confidence by talking to them from the psychological side. Confidence as well as hope was getting out of track. Now they were helpless. No way to escape, but they decided to move on. Take up whatever happens. A cop in the phone demands to see the hostage first so that they could arrange the money. Jassy allows it. An officer comes in and sees the hostage tied. Now she gets out to do the further steps. The kidnappers was unaware that it was a trap. A bunch of officers came in and chased the hostage to the ground, and the hostage was in the gunpoint of Paul.
Don't make me ram in.
Paul loses his soap and gets his weapon down. He was dazed and cuffed. The whole team was disbanded. Everything was messed up. When Paul was taken outside from the store, he was surprised to see the free passage allotted by the cops to the kidnappers. Anyway, that attempt fails.
If you have enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and give a thumbs up. See you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.